Welcome to my channel, love you all.
Let me tell you a story,
little piggies.
Once upon a time, but not too long ago, when pigs both run and monkeys ate logs and jello, and hens ate spit and make thunder, and ducks were quack, 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 oh. There was an old farmer with three little pigs, but she didn't have the money to get them. She sent them on their way to see their butcher, Morning Bird. But beware the wolf, so off they went, they stuck the ways. The first little piggy, Harold, came upon the man and asked, "Please, sir, can I have some straw to build your house?" The man gave Harold some straw, and Harold built a big straw house, complete with running water and a wood-burning stove. The second little piggy, Herman, came upon a man and asked, "Please, sir, can I have some wood to build your house?" Kind man gave Herman some wood, and Herman built a big wood house. Herman added electricity to his house. The third little piggy, Larry, and others outsmarted the piggy, built his house out of brick and one of them all. He had cable TV. All three pigs could now live happily. Until one day, a wolf came by and knocked on Harry's door and said, little piggy, oh, won't you let me come in?" asked the wolf. "No, but Harry, chit, chit, chit," Harry replied. "Ow!" And a huff, and a puff, and a blow this house down. And he blew Harold's house down. Harold ran as fast as he could to his brother Herman's house, which his tunnel was right next. Harold said, "Close the door! Lock the door! There's a wolf on my cottage too!" cried Herman in surprise. A wolf came by and knocked on Harold's door and said, little piggy, oh, won't you let me come in?" asked the wolf. "Not by here, my chin, chin, chin," Herman said. "Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down." So he huffed and he puffed and he huffed and he puffed and he left, he blew the house down. Harold and Herman look at each in surprise. They ran as fast as they could to Larry's house. The wolf gave chase. Ow! Harold and Herman rushed and started to escape. "Shut the door, lock the door, the big bat was on the kitty tail." Moments later, the wolf came up to Larry's house and begged loudly. Little piggy, oh, won't you let me come in?" asked the wolf. "Nobody here, my chin, chin, chin," Henry said. "Then I huff and I puff and I blow the house down." "Awoo!" He huffed and he huffed and he huffed and he huffed and he puffed some more, but he cannot blow the house down. "Out of breath," he sang again the door. "I'll be back tomorrow," he said. And so Harold, Herman, and Larry all live happily ever after. If you like my video, please keep like, subscribe, and turn on the bell. Ding!